pretty in purple queen beams as she visits RAF Marham. The queen paired her striking dress with a jeweled brooch, a string of pearls and a gold watch. Buckingham Palace said, Her Majesty the Queen has today visited RAF Marham in her capacity as Honorary Air Commodore of the station. Her Majesty was received on parade with a royal salute and afterwards witnessed a flypast by three Tornado GR4 aircraft. The Queen met station personnel and community volunteers before opening the Lightning Operations Center and viewing a display commemorating RAF 100, the centenary of the Royal Air Force. She also presented the firm and sword of peace to the station commander, Group Captain Ian Townsend, who accepted it on behalf of the station. RAF Marham received the award for activities throughout its centenary year in 2016, its support to the local community and operations in Syria and Iraq. Group Captain Townsend said, It was wonderful to welcome Her Majesty to RAF Marham today, and we are honored that this was her first Royal Air Force engagement in the RAF's centenary year. The Queen smiled and laughed with RAF personnel and was later presented with a posy of flowers by children from the Cherry Tree Academy. Children from the school lined the roads up to the camp's gates and waved flags. As the Queen arrived by car, the crowd of children cheered. The Lightning Operations Center will support the F-35B Lightning aircraft this summer. Defense Secretary Gavin Williamson said, The royal opening of this operations hub for the F-35 brings us another step closer to these pioneering jets flying from their UK home later this year, and their takeoff from the magnificent aircraft carrier which proudly bears Her Majesty's name.